And Wynn joins us live in Sacramento, where things are kicking off.
That's true. So it's funny because I was talking with Steve about this, and he was like, "What's Mesa?" I was like, "Do you not remember Mesa?" So I was talking with the other teachers, and it was what they said. It predated STEM. So this is what we had in place in our schools, when in my school, and they still do, because a lot of teachers, faculty, staff, they love it, and it still teaches a lot of the same topics that we're talking about, the math, engineering, the science. And so now this is actually a project I used to love doing. This project, who wants to tell me what project this is?
This is the egg drop.
Egg drop, and this is Brianna. She's a veteran competitor. She's been doing it since what grade?
Kinder.
Kinder. So she's been doing it for 5 years. She's in the fourth grade now. Tell me a little bit about what's inside your project and how you are going to protect your egg. What exactly is the egg drop, actually?
There's two, actually. One is where you build a box or something. Well, you don't build it, but you get a box and you put cotton balls and things like that, and then you put the egg inside, and then you cover it, and then you drop it. And another is this one, the naked egg drop. This one you build an egg catcher so that the egg doesn't break.
Perfect. Now I want to talk to Diego. You didn't see his skills at the Kapla box, but he nailed it. He finished. That's a building competition. He built it about as high as himself, and he did it in a minute. That was crazy. You did such a good job. But the best thing I heard from you was, you said, what is the most important thing about Mesa Day?
The important thing about Mesa Day is not about winning or losing. It's about having fun and gathering around to have fun.
Yes, and the learning. Teachers are teaching him right. So you guys, go ahead. Test it out for us while you talk with your teachers about this event. Now, what is really cool about this, that we're talking about, this predates STEM.
Right.
We have Erin here. She's helped coordinating all of this. Tell me a little bit about the importance of funding and how you guys are actually making this possible.
Right. This event is really a grassroots effort. The funding was eliminated for middle school, or for elementary school, but it still exists in middle and high. So for our elementary students to compete, we have combined all of our after-school funding and resources with some grassroots efforts from teachers who've been doing this for years, who really believe in the program. There's been some private grants. Teachers have written to CTA for private grant funding. Some of them are using their own money. These egg droppers that you see right here were built in one of our advisors' garage using materials that they put together. They invested their own time to make this possible for the kids. So it's really exciting. All of these students are participating after school hours in our after school programs. We have a total of 32 schools in the greater Sacramento area that are able to participate even after the funding's dried up. So it's pretty amazing what we're seeing out here today.
I love it. So can folks come and just watch today, the competition?
Absolutely. We do. Some of the competitions our students have been preparing in advance, and we don't want the sideline coaching. So some of them, like they do a math test today, that part won't be spectacular. Spectator sport, but things like the egg drop, they'll be doing rocket launches in the back. They've done, they've made tetrahedron kites that'll be flying. All of that is absolutely open, and people can come check us out and encourage the kids.
Beautiful. Well, around 600 students that are going to be taking part in this. Come on down, check it out. Happening at Smedberg Middle School out here in Sacramento, just off of Calvine Road. On that note, we'll send it back to you, Brianna.
Right,
did you do good?
Thanks.
Yes.
Mesa Day.
Yes.